And someone goes my way.
I guess. We're driving through. We're like, we gotta find out what's going on here.
Oh my God, look at it. Take.
Trying to hold the camera.
So I can watch.
There's a person in my way. You soil my shot. Marker lights are on.
Thank you. Does it have all the matching streamlines?
I have no idea here. Where am I shot?
Leave a line, 20Q, and 302. Yeah, little pause at a line, so they're crossing the steam train over to Fort Wayne 2, and then you guys will keep going east on Main 1, over.
This is Fort Wayne?
Yeah,
this is Fort Wayne.
Cool.
Main 1 after the... Roger, leave a line.
Were you here when it went through the other way?
What?
When it went
no, I was in PA.
One guy who I was talking to there, he said it had a number of coal cars behind it. Plus
it's actually gondola to the end. It's for the coal.
That's for the coal.
So what happened was, I guess the coal got hard. Maybe last time they got it off some guy, and then they had to chip it out.
Stop.
Yes.
You line up the stop of the lines.
There she is. Let's all foam around the tracks, shall we? My first photo.
Oh my God.
How's the video going? Oh, beautiful. Stopping right there, dude. I told you. Sour.
Come on.
Shit. Okay. Go. Welcome. I got so much to carry.
Both of us are all gonna be running like hell.
I just know it. Just with our luck.
Yeah.
Is that Rich Melvin?
I was over in Hebron and I could hear that whistle whirring. So I jumped in the car. I pulled the yesterday. Three out of.
Oh crap.
God, that was what?
I don't know.
Alan, they're putting little kids in the tent.
I'm like
a... I'm a little kid.
Yeah, wouldn't that be neat?
Amen.
Dude, everyone's gonna get sidetracked. I hear another eye behind him.
I want to as well.
Thank you.
Well, the steam's on the lead. It's got two full cars. And but it came to the Canton area, and then from there, I don't know if it's going to be a lot of mistakes. Which, if you're up, it just left it, so I can actually see the end of it right now. It's left there. Why is it turning? Yeah, I got some.